reach like this, it's like a diagonal V. Up and down. It's coming to your legs, back out to the sides. We don't want to hit the shoulder blocks with your shoulders, so just stop about level with your shoulders. Move that in. Don't go too big. As you're driving through that whole left foot, remember your heel is down for the first step. Well, look at the heel just a minute. You're just working on the glute. Today a little bit. If you were choosing, you know what, I don't want to sweat that much, Christy, you can always do your footwork instead of jumping. Okay, that's okay. Lift your heel. You keep pressing out in as if that's not hard enough already. Make it hard.
Punch the sky with your arms and do a chest press. You don't have to.
together and apart. And when you bring it together in the air, try to powerfully bring it together. Everything is, you're just speaking in Pilates, you're learning control. Again, you can go back to footwork if you're like, I'm done, I'm just going to stop this. Okay, it's okay. Go back to your footwork. Now, do we do jumpboard every day? No. But it's a good little break or option to break it up. Okay, now come in, my friend. We're going to make sure your head rest is down under the bridge. You're going to put your feet on top of the board. Your arch is just like this. Okay? You're going to make sure that headrest is down first. And then you're going to lift your pelvis up to your shoulder blades. Hold it in here with your hands by your sides.
Thank you.
using those intercostals, you're using your diaphragm, you're using your core. Your obliques help with inhalation and exhalation. One of my clients last week said, I was sore in my entire rib cage. And I'm like, oh, because you're working your intercostals. And probably your serratus. This is gross, but you know what intercostal muscles are? When you eat ribs, there's meat on the rib. That's what that is, the intercostal muscles. Okay, you guys started kicking forward. Do it. It's very appetizing, right? After we got sent to the dad's from my job, I'm always thinking, every time they serve like chicken dish, and I'm like, you people, y'all.
Start to move, okay?
Now, scoop your core, reach the knees sit back. You're done with that. Walk your knees back again towards the end of the return where the core is. And so back to the shoulder blocks in a nice position. Now you're jumping with your other foot. So start by bending and straightening your left leg first. Then once you feel kind of stable, add the running hop. Good. And then work on straightening the knee after the running hop in the air, straightening it, tightening it. And so your weight fits over your leg and within your hands. All back. Arch of you. That's the beat drop. You should feel the arch muscle working hard to help you stabilize.
Pull your right elbow back into the mirror and look towards your right shoulder and just look.
over and give it to the other. stretch your hip while it's there. Stretch your right butt cheek. Lean forward. Parallel legs, getting used to it. leg is straight and the one bend, bend. Okay, if you don't have any hand injuries again, you can lift your hand at your shoulder. And you're going to reach left, right, crossing the knees. Land right, left. Good.
Down and do some band work, some bridging, some arms, and we'll get back up and dance a little bit.
right, come all the way in. Super fun, that's all I can say. Okay, walk down to the other side. Ease lunge first. Stretch, keeping that pelvis neutral. Try not to let one hip be higher than the other. Your back is lengthening. If you look in the mirror, you want to see that long spine. Okay, come in. Now you're going to face the middle of the room for your last roll down. Take a deep breath and fan your arms out to the side. And dive forward for me, all the way down to the ground. Relax the head, neck, and shoulders. Just release the tension. Nod and shake your head. And roll it to the top. And you're done when you get up there. All right, you've got wipes to clean yourself. Please return your weight to the other end of your ball back to the shelf over here. Your boards will stay on.
Yeah, it was my daughter's birthday, and I went, and her husband called me and said, I need you to come here, I gotta, you know, I'm watching the baby. So I said, okay, I have to leave by 11:30, and then he didn't want me to leave, so I kind of was like.
Well, that's why you moved here.
Yes, you got a good memory.
Yeah,